What's up? I'm here today with my sister.
What's your name?
Oh, okay. Say it! Say your name!
Wow. I think I was just so good. I need to talk soon.
Okay, let's do this again, okay? Hello, what's up? I'm here with my sister.
Enola.
Okay, you guys might remember her from a couple of videos that I've put out. Both the classic Pompadour video and the Sister Tab video. So she's here again with me one more time to give you guys a show before I head back to school and things get boring. Okay, so today I as you may have already seen the topic of this video, it's going to be we're going to be doing the no mirror makeup challenge. Basically, we're going to try to do our makeup today without looking at ourselves as we're doing it. We are not going to be using any kind of mirror whatsoever. And then at the end, we are going to then look at what we've done and see who actually did better. Mind you, as you girls all know, it's quite a task doing your makeup without a mirror. So this is going to be very interesting. But we're going to do our best to try to do it as good as it can possibly be. So enjoy. Use my money now. But you don't spend money on this. So. Mm-hmm. No? Okay. I have to prime my face because I have very dry skin. So, yeah. Okay, it's really fasting. Primer. You can't see what I'm correcting, but hopefully I can correct.
Like, I went to this way, wishing I had the light. I'm staring at the camera. Fake pretending that I was like a human or something. So weird. Like, you need to
be foundation now. So, come out! Really? Interesting. Okay. I think the transition is done. Lighter.
This is going to be too.
I don't know. I'm talking. Because I'm just used to talking. Come out when I get ready. Okay. I don't look like a clown.
This top is glitter. I don't know if I can do it. The camera now correct.
Oh, you're actually using glitter. Wow. That was extra.
Oh, that's okay. It's not my upper lip.
Okay.
To like cream highlighting our shit. It's nice.
Because you know me, always highlight. Break beauty by my luck. Wish me luck. Oh wow. This is like so much harder. You don't know where it has actually blended from where it has blended.
Mm-hmm. What's up, this copy? Like, you try it, you can just blend.
It doesn't fit your eyes. Wow, inner eyes, like, how? Okay. Hopefully, this blended. Alright. Here with my powder, just to have every down.
Wow, this must be a light out. I need new makeup for you.
Okay. Hopefully it's set. And now I man, it's scary. Alright, with that, I'm going to go in with my blush. Alright.
That's a mirror.
Don't look at me.
I will look at you. It's scary. This is the crazy part. I'm scary side. Oh my god, the blush should have come out already. Am I supposed to like not look at your face too, so like I cannot tell you baby?
I don't know. Do you boo? Do you? Okay, I'm not going. No. So you guys, I'm very disappointed. I got this new Zara highlight set and
this one smells like who this fuck you keep talking to.
It's my people. My people. They know what I'm talking about, so okay. Hopefully it's showing. So fucking disappointed. Okay, I don't know why I'm looking, leaning forward. I can't see anything. Okay. Just one more time for doing sake. Okay. Alright. I highlight on. Okay, this is gonna is going to be the hardest part for me. I got this new liner. Tells Cosmetics. Let's see how it works.
No, I have no fucking clue what I'm doing. I just want to.
Like, how about. I don't know if it is an empty camera, I think. I don't know. I'm very nervous. Oh, okay. Alright.
Give me that blending brush.
Oh my god, do I like that? Sisters share. So, okay.
I think this guy is going to be something.
Huh?
So I don't think this guy is going to be something. I think this guy is
going to be something. Okay. Ah, guys, this is so much harder than I thought it would be. So, actually, have something going on here. Wow, okay. It looks like I have to step up my game here, so I'm going to go in with the lips. Okay.
additional fixes.
Oh, wow. That was fast.
Hold on, are we? So me that
I think
I don't know your settings favor.
I feel like
don't give me settings favor.
I feel like doing your makeup without mirror is just faster because then you don't have to keep going over and over the same spot because you see like it's
fucking ridiculous.
I just did makeup that I would normally do in an hour and a half. I just did it in what, less than 15 minutes.
Are you sure?
It was quite fast. Okay, aside from my brows, of course, but the rest of the thing, that's all right. The rest of my face. Okay. Let that spray sit. Let that spray sit. Let it sit.
This shit is fucking hard.
Like, it's so hard, you guys. You should try it.
Yeah, no, this was just setting on the spray. Like, what's up?
Really,
just the entire thing. It's just like bogus.
Really?
Okay, we're done here.
Alright, so I think we're done. This is the final look. So you guys, I think. Okay, we're going to see ourselves now, see what we've done, and then we'll see. Okay, so let's see ourselves. Take your mirror and assess yourself. We score ourselves based on if we're actually looking at, assuming that somebody else did it, let's score what we have on our faces, over 10. 10 being the highest. Okay, so I can open the camera. Oh wow! Really?
Oh my god!
What is this?
Oh my,
what
okay,
manner of?
I think mine is not bad. Like I feel like.
Yeah, like because she didn't do all that whole cream highlight and everything, and then it's like your highlighter is
crazy.
More subtle.
I think I'm that's like I'm busting with this shit because like I could barely do my makeup without with the mirror. And look at this shit. Ooh, okay.
Shut up your face.
I just didn't get like my highlighting stuff well.
So you guys, what do you think of her face? Move closer, let them see your face, you know.
Not bad, eh? Not bad. Not bad.
Okay, so mine, what do you guys think?
To work smart. There's no need using the fucking cream lighter when you can't see nothing.
Oh my god, like I highlighted so much, I underrated how shout is going to be. I really do not know how it looks over camera for you guys, but to me, looking at my mirror right now, it's blinding. Too damn blinding. And there's no way I'm going to step out of my house looking like this. I mean, like what
is this, like deposit of my life
to think that I actually use a setting spray. I'll think like it would, but no. Look at
so I basically won the makeup artist.
Look at that liner. What? Okay. So oh my god, yeah. I didn't even like
sense.
That's crazy, but the blush is, you know. Okay. So out of a 10 for effort, I'm gonna give myself I think a 4 should. What do you guys think it for?
Huh?
Or am I being too generous because it's me? What do you think?
What yo, give I give myself.
I should have got you. I just call you.
I'll say maybe like 6.
Oh fuck.
Because you tried. Don't like.
Oh my god, you tried to be nice. Like, what the hell is this?
Take no marks. Like, what more from me?
Oh my god, okay. Rate yourself.
I give myself a motherfucking 10 because I'm perfect, nigga. Man, look, I killed this shit. And I'm not even a makeup artist. Like, I don't even wear makeup. Ooh, alright. Cute. Just saying. Alright, are we done? Can I?
No!
Hit? I'll give you maybe.
This is what an average looks like. Look
at your face.
Average.
How the fuck are you giving a 5? Have you seen yourself?
A 5 and a 4. I mean, you guys, I'm sure that is fair enough. So you guys, tell us in the comments.
To say that I feel this thing. I'm very sure.
Tell us in the comment section who you thought, or rather, who you think won this whole No Mirror Makeup Challenge. Tell us if we did our best, we could have done better, because I mean, rate us over 10 what you guys think. Tell us down there in the comments section. With my darling sister. Yeah, I mean I don't want you guys thinking that I've gotten kidnapped or something, okay? I'll be writing exams, okay? I'll be right back as soon as. Okay. Alright, if you're watching this and you haven't already subscribed. Oh, wow, abandoning me in the middle of my video. Can you imagine that? Sisters, like, are you guys not supposed to be beside me like 24/7? Anyways, like I was saying, if you're watching this and you haven't already subscribed, please go ahead, press the subscribe button and the bell beside you so you can get my videos anytime, or rather you can get notifications of my videos anytime I put them